Right now, crews are searching for a missing 80-year-old boater in Washington County. The sheriff's office says the man went missing in Pike Lake Wednesday night. Officials say they found the boat, but not the man. They say the boat was likely not involved in a crash.